Hello everyone, so in this lecture we will see is equivalence per gear or virtual number of teeth. Okay, so in the last lecture we have seen helical gear is kinematically equivalent to an spur gear in normal plane. Okay, so this is plane normal, this is plane which is perpendicular to the teeth. Okay, so here if you cut the helical gear like this, so and if you observe from this side, so helical gear look like spur gear. Okay, so helical gear is kinematically equivalent to an imaginary spur gear in normal plane or plane perpendicular to the tooth. Okay, so in this plane we will see this is nothing but your virtual gear, virtual spur gear or your imaginary spur gear. Okay, so whenever you are designing helical gear, so you have to convert the helical gear into an imaginary spur gear and then you have to proceed. Okay, so how to convert this and what are the different formulas that we will see. So helical gear is kinematically equivalent to an imaginary spur gear in a normal plane which is perpendicular to the teeth. Okay, so the first thing that you need to calculate or you need to find is nothing but pitch circle diameter of equivalent spur gear. Pitch circle diameter of equivalent spur gear, and we will denote it by d dash. So d dash is nothing but 2 times r dash or 2 times pitch circle radius in equivalent spur gear, and r dash is given by d divided by 2 times cos square psi. Okay, and from this you can take d dash is equal to d divided by cos square psi. Okay, so with the help of this formula you can calculate d dash or pitch circle diameter of equivalent spur gear, where d dash is nothing but pitch circle diameter of equivalent spur gear, d is nothing but pitch circle diameter of helical gear, and cos square psi is nothing but helix angle. Now second is number of teeth on equivalent spur gear. Okay, so number of teeth on equivalent spur gear. So number of teeth we will denote it by z dash. Okay, and z dash is nothing but z dash is equal to pitch circle diameter of an equivalent spur gear divided by module of an equivalent spur gear. So pitch circle diameter of equivalent spur gear will denote it by m d dash, and module of equivalent spur gear is nothing but mn. Okay, normal module. Or you can write z dash number of teeth is also given by z divided by cos cube psi. Okay, so with the help of this formula you can calculate z dash. Z dash is nothing but number of teeth on equivalent spur gear, z is nothing but number of teeth on helical gear, psi is nothing but helix angle. Okay, so with the help of these two formulas, d dash and z dash, you can find the pitch circle diameter of equivalent spur gear and number of teeth on equivalent spur gear. Okay, thank you.